Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Mr. Troll on the mix.